Hey, we have a Fidel 4020HT, serial number 01240-96890. Machine was new in 2004. We're going to run her for you. Machine has a Fidel multi-processor control. We're running right now. It has, what's that? 500 in the low range. It goes up to 10,000 RPM. It is a high torque machine. You have a 25 ATC side mounted tool changer and a fourth axis.
1,000
in the low? 1,000 in the low? Yep. And what do we got here? You have a table that is 48 by 20. You have 40 inches of X travel, 20 in the Y, and 20 of Z.
2,000 in the high range.
2,000 in the high range. Going up?
3,500.
5,000.
7,000
RPM. Okay. You have box ways. We are doing a tool change, or there we go. Another tool change. Running the X, again you have 40 in the X. Your Y. And your Z. All right, and your B. Okay, so you've seen all the axes move, you've heard the spindle run, you've seen a tool change. Hey, thank you for watching our video.